Each frame can be changed to a different function. There are two ways in which a frame's function can be changed, by using the frame menu or by using the main menu. You can click on the menu button situated next to the command title of that frame, or you can use the main menu. Click on a menu item to display the options. Click on the option you wish to use. You will notice when scrolling through the list of options that an overlay appears on the frame displaying the name of that function.